so pretty.
Something about your feet. What you're doing.
I was asked to do this by Kate. What she asked me was to incorporate water, kind of life, and transition between having life and losing it, or being in that transition. Actually, the lotus flower is a symbol to give life, and the water going through it's kind of bringing it under. So it also is in a transition between giving life and possibly taking it. Represent a company. The deal with the tattoo was my friend Connie here didn't know what she was getting or what it was. And it's a piece to show.
Yeah,
right. there is a company that I guess owns a part of our DNA strand. I guess the part that makes it human, which doesn't seem right to me, doesn't seem right to anybody. So this is a piece that's dedicated to that.
Are you just doing it to her, or are you going to do it to
her? Aren't you next? Really? I paid for it for you. Your picture and everything. Didn't you send me a bio?
Why doesn't it bleed?
It's not really a cut. It's more of a scrape, so it's plasma instead of blood.
Wash it.
Ask her. You can ask her. I mean, she can tell you where it hurts more. Speak up. She's a multitasker. She's an artist. She can do this asleep. She can sit there and do this and talk away. So ask her.
But in general.
Okay, but in general, anything that's close to your heart hurts pretty bad. On the front side, chest, stomach, throat.
How about your ears?
The ear?
Is your butt?
I don't know. Didn't hurt me too bad. I don't know about inside the ear. What's that, sweetheart?
Does it hurt more like part of the foot or on your neck?
Neck. Or your foot. I guess it kind of depends. Depends on the person.
This one's all...
She needs her cards out.
Yeah, I know.